You are now watching the new episode of iMally TV. Well, it's a new week and it's a new Music Friday playlist. So let's see what the Sano speaker is saying about the new releases of this week. Let's get into this. Why, hello everybody. I have actually missed you guys for the past 2 to 3 weeks. I took a break. I always take a break. Whenever the schools take a break, I take a break. My normal job is to do with education. So when it's half term with school holidays, honey, I'm on a break too. Because honey, I need me some rest. And I need to socialize. Every Friday, I come here and I record. And my Friday evenings are taken because I record, edit, and upload. So, you know, y'all gotta give me some time to rest and recuperate. A lot's been going on in my life. If you're a real fan of me, you know, follow me on TikTok and Instagram. Hopefully there'll be some information that I can share. A lot's been going on in my life and I'm very excited to share because I feel like it will help others out there. So keep an eye on that. But nonetheless, it's time to get in to some new Music Friday. So, new Music Friday is absolutely dead, but Normani just released her new album. I'm a fan of Normani, and you know what I've realized? I have not reacted to a single Normani song. Every time when she releases something, I'm away or I'm just not about. So it's about time that I react to one of Normani's songs. She released a new album. Now, I don't know how to pronounce this album name. It's got about 14 tracks on there, maybe 12 tracks, I think. And I listened to it. I've listened to the album once. Now, is the album giving me the best R&B album of the year? No. Is the album giving me solid debut album? No, it's solid. It's listenable. There's a few songs on there that I'm like, you know what, I can listen to this again. It's got repeat effect. However, the caliber that Normani's on, I just do believe that she could have come with a lot stronger album. However, you know, we grow. And I just feel like there's been a lot of things that she's not been sharing about this album that we don't really know about. Maybe this is just a start. It's an okay debut album. I just wished it was just a little bit stronger and had more signature hits on there. And yeah, that's all I have to say about that. So upon listening to the album, one thing that I have to say is I feel like the production also is a little bit repetitive, very bass heavy. I really wish she gave us versatility. I really wish there was a pop song on there, a mellow song on there. The only mellow song that I can think of is the one with, is it James Blunt? And even that is very bass heavy. I just feel like she could have experimented more with her sound. Nonetheless, child. Now listen, I don't sit here and review all album tracks because ain't nobody got time for that. But what I do though is I let you know what I think is the standout track on the album. Previously did this with Ariana Grande. Me personally, I think that Bye is a standout track on the album. But for Normani, it's the song that Victoria Monet wrote, which is Lights On. This is giving me everything. You know what? Let's see what the Sano speaker has to say about Normani, Lights On. Wait for it. It's not loud enough.
Mm-hmm.
The song is giving sexy. Oh my god. Give me a drop. You know I love a drop. If that's not the best song on the album, that's one of the best songs on the album. Baby Love. If you ain't gonna listen to Normani's album, believe me when I say you need to listen to Lights On. Like, listen, Victoria Monet better have more songs underneath her collar for her next album. Because listen, let me tell you, I would have kept that song to my motherfucking self. What? Another song that I really feel like is another one of my favorites from the album is Still. It's giving everything for me. It's giving sassiness, it's giving arrogance, it's giving I know who I am, and you either love me for who I am or you don't. And that's what I love. You know what? I think we're going to react to Still. Let's see what the Sano speaker is saying about Still. Album, it's cute. Clearly there's songs on there that I can back to, that I'm hoping you can back to too. But Normani, I'm walking this road with you. I might be at the back, I might be a little bit far at the back, but I'm walking this road with you. Thank you for watching. I love you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Tell a friend. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, search I'm Ellie UK. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter, search I'm Ellie UK. And don't forget to follow me on TikTok, search I'm Ellie TV. Because the streets are always talking.